Well, the search is over. BSU football found their man to lead the Gangrene D. They announced today that Jamie Bish has been hired as the team's new defensive coordinator for 2018. He spent the last two seasons at Midland University in the same role. His units finished among the top 10 nationally in takeaways and also third and fourth down defense.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.